Horses are creatures who worship the earth. They gallop on feet of ivory, constrained by the wonder of dying and birth. The horses still run, they are free. My body is merely the shell of my soul, but the flesh must be given its due. Like a pony that carries its rider back home, like an old friend who's tried and been true. I had a vision of eagles and horses high on a ridge in a race with the wind, going higher and higher, faster and faster, on eagles and horses come flying again. Eagles inhabit the heavenly heights, they know neither limits nor bounds. They're the guardian angels, darkness and light. They see all and hear every sound. My spirit will never be broken or caught, for the soul's a free-flying thing, like an eagle that needs neither comfort nor thought, to rise up on glorious wings. I had a vision of eagles and horses high on a ridge in a race with the wind, going higher and higher, faster and faster, on eagles and horses I'm flying again, flying again, I'm flying again. My body is merely the shell of my soul, but the flesh must be given its due, like a pony that carries its master back home, like an old friend who's tried and been true. My spirit will never be broken nor caught, for the soul's a free-flying thing, like an eagle that needs neither comfort nor thought, to rise up on glorious wings. I had a vision of eagles and horses high on a ridge in a race with the wind, on eagles and horses I'm flying again, flying again, flying again, flying again, I'm flying again. War is all done. Go tell it to those with the wind in their nose who run from the sound of a gun, and write it on the sides of the great whaling ships or on ice floes where conscience is tossed. With the wild in their eyes, it is they who must die, we who must measure the loss. And you say that the battle's over, finally the world is at peace. You mean no one is dying and mothers don't weep, or it's not in the papers at least. There are those who would deal in the darkness of life. There are those who would tear down the sun. And most men are ruthless, but some will still weep when the gifts we were given are gone. Oh, the blame cannot rest on the heads of the few. It's become such a part of the race. It's eternally tragic, that which is magic, be killed at the end of the glorious chase. From young seals to great whales, from waters to wood, they will fall just like weeds in the wind. With perfume and fur coats and trophies on walls, what a hell of a race to call men. And you say that the battle is over, and finally that war is all done. Go tell it to those with the wind in their nose who run from the sound of a gun. And write it on the sides of the great whaling ships or on ice floes where conscience is tossed. With the wild in their eyes, it is they who must die, we who must measure the loss. With the wild in their eyes, it is they who must die, and we who will measure the cost. You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come let me love you, let me give my life to you. Let me drown in your laughter, let me die in your arms, let me lay